Tonight, a generous gift from Keeneland to the Lexington Public Library.
Yeah, Keeneland donated $100,000 to the library. It's for the new Marksberry Family Branch on Versailles Road. The library broke ground last August. It replaces the former Village Branch. The new branch will be two stories and nearly triple the size.
Well, keep it here with us on.